Hello dudes, welcome to another video. I decided to start a video because it finished updating, so we'll just start whenever. We didn't miss much. We were just hitting each other like normal people do while they're waiting for the game to start. What? That's not me. Whoever you're talking to is not me. How do I get out of here? It's a trap.
Are you sure?
It's a target.
Zavi.
I don't know how I got in here. I'm stuck. Oh, that is you. Hey, bro.
Wait, can you pass me some food?
Oh, there we go. Sure, but you'll have to give me some food back because I don't have much.
Why do I have a fish?
Bye.
It is called the Hunger Games, and the melon slice is a beach ball.
When can we attack?
Wait, you're trapped. No.
Why can I not find a better weapon than just a rubbish?
I'm sorry, Zavi. I just got to steal everything from you.
No.
Even your life, I got to steal.
Wow, that's just harsh. That's just
mean.
That's just mean. That's just uncalled for.
Subby.
You're gonna steal my life. It's just that's. Wow, you did steal everything, you jerk. How dare you? When I see you, I'm gonna hit you off. Oh crap!
I almost fell. Yes, I got stone sword.
I wish I had an elytra right now. Get up.
Yeah, but we're not allowed them because they are too OP.
Yes.
I got an iron axe.
Can they add torches in this map? I can't even see.
Turn up your gamma. That might help.
Yeah, but
I'm gonna run off and see if we can find any food.
Chain helmet.
Hey, I see a little sheepy.
No, don't touch my sheep.
Wait, is that... That's an enchantment.
Well, I'm just dead.
No.
Hey, Zavi.
Zavi doesn't want to attack.
You can't do that.
I can too.
You don't have a right to do that to me.
I just did it, so shh.
Someone's been here.
Can you pass me some food, please?
Oh, sure. Just come up here to the tippy top of the door.
I ain't coming there.
And I'll give you some food.
I don't actually have any food.
I have wheat. I'll give you wheat. You want wheat?
I have loads. Loads of food. I'm loaded with food. I have a knockback to Rabel.
Here, this is all I got.
I'm gonna keep crafting to you all day.
Wow, you took all the sheep's enchantment, huh?
Chain chest plate. Better than what I had, so that's good. If you want to see my nose, it looks really weird. It looks like I've got a beak.
I just ripped the shell from the meat and bread out of it.
What?
Wait, is that diamond helmet? No, it's a leather cap.
Oh, wait a minute. Yes,
I'm healing.
It was blue.
So I may or may not be trapped.
Wait, where is a crafting table?
I'm not trapped. I just ripped the shelf to bits to make a crafting.
Debbie is dead.
I'm dead. Woohoo! I didn't have any food, so haha.
Ooh, diamonds.
I know exactly where I died, so yay. No, you jerk. No. Give me my stuff back. This is gonna be painful. It's gonna be very painful.
No, I'm Gavin. I want the game back. I've got none now. You got to give me stuff.
I will. Come here.
I want my boo back now, Rose.
Here you go. You can have all your stuff back. Let's see. What was mine? Let me remember here. Where is my chest plate? I had a chest plate.
Right, with my...
Oh, there it is.
My iron axe with my bow.
I'm
trying to remember.
There's only one bow. I had a bow.
Video, here. Where you went to find good stuff. I'm trying to remember.
Oh, I know. It's in the living room.
In this room. I know where you are. I know where you are when you did this bit. You were fighting Max. Teamed up with someone.
These are my boots. You can have these.
That's where I am.
Oh, those are sticks. Wait. What?
Yes, a crafting table. Iron sword. Boom. Right,
this is mine.
Boom.
Here you go.
Does anybody know where a diamond is on this map?
I think there's one. No, yeah, I think there's one in the garage, like towards the garage. I think so.
You want some of me?
Yeah, I got that.
You got that one? Okay.
Yeah, because I need another one.
Another one.
If anybody gets a diamond, give it to me, please. And then I'll give them an iron sword. Wow.
Well then. What if you already have an iron sword?
Has anyone even been downstairs?
No, Patty. I think Patty
then
has.
And I'll give you diamond boots.
Oh.
This sword's gonna get me. That's the end.
Okay.
Players yet?
No. I'll give you a diamond for diamond boots.
Thank you for selling your store.
Okay.
Bye.
Where are you? Where are you? I'll give you a diamond.
I have a diamond. Took all the store.
Give it back. Give it back. Come on. Give it back.
Saving the boxes now. Bye bye.
Give his stuff back. Give his stuff back. Come on. Come on. Wow. Wow. And you had to kill him too? He left the game. Wow, Foxy. Wow.
Let me throw some stuff on the floor.
Wow, Foxy. Wow. Just
I don't know what
making my
is.
Friends I'm... quit the game because you're so mean.
Wait, I'm going to the toilet. I'll be back in a sec.
Okay.
Let me throw a bunch of stuff on the floor for him. I throw him nearly everything I've got.
Finley, I'll invite you in a second. Okay? You can't hear me, but I'll invite you in a second. Just let me finish the game. Then I'll invite you. Give his stuff back. All of his stuff.
I did. You need to come to the bottom of the stairs when they be on the floor. So you better hurry before it despawns.
Where is it? At the bottom of the stairs? Is that what you said?
Oh, what?
Can we attack now?
No.
Aww. I just shot him on like this.
Yes, I can. I'm not alive now. Wait, why did I just not allow to attack players?
Because I left it on by accident.
Oh. Another diamond. Diamond.
I'm gonna let Patty get his stuff back and such and such and such.
I did that for around the bottom of the stairs, so we need to hurry before it despawns.
These cookies? Cool.
Alright, I need to go straight away to this crafting table.
Wait, I want those diamond boots. I'll give you a diamond for diamond boots.
No, I've got diamond boots.
I know, you said if I gave you a diamond, you'd give me diamond boots.
Yeah, but I've got...
I didn't just get a diamond.
Alright, never mind.
Diamond swords, everyone's dead.
You took his two iron. How dare you, Foxy? Foxy, give his iron back.
No, I haven't.
Yes, you have.
No, I haven't.
Yes, you have.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to my little brother.
Well, I'm talking to you, so you better listen, mister.
Where are you? Wait, can we attack players yet?
Don't you knock it
fine, on? Fine. I'll turn it on. Jeez. Fine.
You're being cheeky.
Don't turn it on.
Turn it late.
Oh my gosh. Why?
I'll be back in a minute.
Oh, everybody find Foxy and kill him. He's AFK. Free kill. Just kidding. I mean, if you find him, maybe like slap
actually,
him.
Actually, you know what? Oh,
slap
I
him
see
if you
someone.
Find, if you see him. Be nice.
See someone. I need to. I've got diamond swords. Whoever you are, you need to run.
Run, 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 run.
Wait, is that Zevin?
No, it's not me. It's probably Cherry or Patty. No, Cherry. It's Cherry. Patty. Patty is Patty's.
I'm chasing.
In a different skin. So.
I am chasing this person. Yes. Who was it? Patty. I killed Patty.
I'm a diamond helmet.
You killed Patty.
Yep.
Poor Patty.
I got a diamond helmet. I got a diamond helmet now.
You have a diamond helmet.
Oh no, I need food.
Me too. I'm really bad.
Same. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I look really cool.
Right, I'm gonna go out of this area now. I might go now, because I feel like everyone.
I got diamond boots. Oh my gosh, I got so much good stuff right now. Who wants to die?
Not me. Because I've got a diamond sword, and I killed someone with it. How did you stop to run him? And then, I decided to just, like, kill. Because it was fun.
Because it was fun. Just like,
yeah,
it was fun.
It's always fun. It's fun always killing people.
Wow.
You get, like,
can we just, what the heck is Paddy doing?
It's fun killing people. You should do it more often.
Really? You should?
Yeah. Please, be food in this chest. Nothing in that chest, anyway.
I found another diamond helmet.
This map is generous, but not with food. Oh no! Who's this? Who's this?
They're may or may me. Not be me.
Oh my, I had a diamond sword, Zevi.
That's okay, I already had one too, so it doesn't matter. What? And you thought you were so special. I wanted those diamond boots.
I want to come back in the game.
Why?
And start off with nothing, and then I will. Oh.
Wait, how is Foxy still alive? He's AFK. He's still alive. Oh, the diamond boots are cool.
Kill him.
Kill who? You or me? What are you talking about?
No. We're playing another Hunger Games. I just want to play load of Hunger Games today. Nothing else.
Oh, well.
Nothing else.
We can consider it. I mean, I don't have anything to do today.
Right, let me.
And I'm going on vacation, so.
Let me think. Let me think of a map that you've played that I love.
Alright, I'm in a pretty good spot. I just need some food.
This map is massive. I can already see someone. You know,
hide and seek.
We
should do some hide and seek. I think that would be fun.
No, hide and seek. Hide and seek's boring.
You're boring.
That's fun, man.
No, I'm not.
I don't have food. Did you have any food?
No.
You didn't have food. Okay. So. Well, that sucks.
Yay!
Okay, who's alive?
Foxy, you and I.
Oh.
If you see a red panda with nothing, that's me. I'm out. I'm out, Peter.
Why don't you just go invisible?
I don't know. Oh, yeah.
The rules are the rules. You can go invisible.
Can fly and go invisible. Wait, why can I no longer fly? That's not fair. Oh, yeah, now I can.
You can fly. You found Foxy?
Okay, teleport to play at Zevi Films.
That's a moi.
Teleport to play at Creeper Boy.
Moi.
Stop, man. Don't tell
me what
I have.
Zevi, you're
don't
so close to Creeper
what
Boy.
I have.
I am.
Zevi, you're so close to him.
How close is close?
Teleport to player Zevi films. Zevi, I rated this place. You don't need to look in here.
Get this one over here?
Yep, I did.
Did you? Did you?
It. Yep. Look, see? Okay. Dead. Right. He's in the kitchen room.
What the heck?
I'm in the garage. Okay. So, there you go. Zevi, now it's fair.
Let me go uninvisible.
I see no one's found me, yeah?
No. Apparently it's hide and seek, huh?
this big butt chair is nice.
Oh, are you hiding in a chair?
No, I'm on it.
You're on a chair.
Oh, am I lying?
You might be lying on the chair.
Go away.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
This dude is fully equipped.
I didn't care with you.
I'm out of the game. Teleport to play Zevi films. Oh, Zevi, he's in there. He's in here.
I can see him. Good. I can see you.
Can you call?
No, you can't.
Yeah, I can see him.
Zevi, where are you?
I'm not telling you. That would give it away.
Well, suppose I have to stream a lot. Bye bye.
Darn it. I don't have space. There we go.
You're very far away, Foxy. You can say that from them. Actually, no, you're not. You're all close by. You're all in the same bit.
Good to know.
I'm not going anywhere.
Foxy. Look. Red Panda here. Red Panda, don't kill me. I'm out. Right, follow me, alright?
Yeah.
Kitchen. Just go to the kitchen. You could just tell him to go to the kitchen, really. You just...
Can I?
Yep, go to the kitchen.
Is he in the kitchen?
Yep, they're both in the kitchen.
Zevi.
Yes.
I finally got my account banned.
That's great.
I kind of made a way up for myself into the chair and for arms. that's called improving, not cheating.
What are you doing at the moment?
Oh, what am I doing?
We're
playing Hunger Games. I can invite you, but after the game.
Are you live streaming?
No, I'm not.
I mean, you can all wait until the tippy top of the chair.
How long does it take you to get to the kitchen? Like, for crying out loud, bro.
Riv!
Playing Toy Story.
You are so close.
I'll reckon you're in it.
Wait, where is Zevi gone? Oh, no. Oh, I see a wild Zevi on the loose.
Wild Zevi.
By where is he?
What's that green armor?
Diamond.
What? So you've got a diamond chest plate. He's got a diamond chest plate, diamond leggings, and diamond boots.
Correctamundo.
And a diamond sword and a leather cap, I think.
No, it's not a leather cap. It's a chain cap.
Where is he?
I'm in the kitchen.
All right, teleport to player Foxy.
There's somebody else coming. Oh, he's not coming anymore.
You are nowhere near close anymore.
He changed his mind.
I'm just eating some food.
I know you're in this kitchen. Oh, you son of a gun!
And just using blocks of power.
Get out of the way!
I'm just using blocks of power over to places, okay?
That's cheating. That's cheating. You cheater.
Don't think so.
Pretty sure it's cheating.
Pretty sure it
is. No, I mean it is. It's cheating.
He has literally like full diamond armor and the diamond sword.
Yeah, but he's on... I can't get up there.
Yeah, you can.
Do 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 do.
What the? You just wasted your arrows.
Why, where is
he? Oh, come on.
Teleport to player, Foxy, play.
What? Okay. You don't have to say when you teleport to somebody.
He's on the chair. He's on the chair.
I don't know if you already know, but
why are you playing Skyrim?
No, you can't download mods onto
I'm playing Skyrim Wars by pulling on the chair.
Yeah.
I bet. Right. Wait, look, you're on Foxy, the chair,
Foxy,
aren't you?
Foxy, look. Look at me. Look at me. He's this way.
They're broken right now. The maps are broken right now.
Oh, I'm not going that way.
No, I was going to show spectate.
I can't right now. We're in the middle of, like, I'm in the middle of.
Oh.
There's usually
a area in the back of a chair. But I can't see it.
Wait. Is anyone, spectating?
Me.
Can you hear me?
Darn it!
Yes, I got him!
It's
changed into a hand, seek him hand.
No, I'm teleporting you, Foxy. You've been hiding the whole game.
No, I'm at the back of a tree.
I don't care where the heck you are, okay? I'm teleporting you both.
No, I'm getting some food.
No, you're coming here. Would you turn that off? Turn it off. It's copyrighted. Other
who's
way, Foxy. Me? That way.
Why? Who's TPing me? Okay. Just someone just TPing me.
That was me. You're in a death match.
Where is he?
He's right there. Oh. He's right in front of your face.
Oh, sorry. Right now, so I've got no arrows.
You scared? You scared?
Who is watching the video? Turn off the video.
He TPed me.
Oh my gosh.
Stop trying to TPed me. You idiot.
I was listening to a video.
Drop his stuff.
You
drop
can't
stuff.
Do that.
Drop his stuff. I gotta put him back up
it's
there.
It's taking the store for you, idiot. What do you TP me?
Cherry, what are you doing? Why do you have diamond armor, Cherry?
Because of your idiot.
Run.
You stole my armor, didn't you, Cherry? Oh, I found a better spot. What?
Are we gonna... Should we play the deathmatch now?
Idiot.
No, we're still playing.
Foxy called someone an idiot.
Yes.
Ah!
What the heck?
Alright,
finish.
That was just my brother.
Finish.
Okay, let's go.
Stop running, Foxy. Rock, Foxy, stop running.
Hey, just shut the arrow.
No, get right away. There. Behind you. He's right there. Stop, guys. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, guys. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, Cherry.
Ah, oh, bye. I commit suicide. I give up. This new
okay. All right, I guess that works.
Whoa.
Anyways, guys, I hope you dudes enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Aim for the water, guys. You guys ready to aim for the water? You should aim for the water.
There's no water.
There's water right there. Whoa. You just gotta use your imagination.
What?
Bye.